I'm just gonna narrate this. Hold 10 seconds.
Hello everyone, I'm Ryan Hayashi. The show is just getting out. I'm in Las Vegas and I just appeared on Penn and Teller. Fool us. Photos.
All right, sit, bring it in.
Pump me in?
Yeah,
no, no, no. Sorry.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
All right, awesome. Wait, hang on. If your dad doesn't kick my ass here, let's make it. Dad's still smiling, okay.
Yeah, for now.
I'm walking out of here.
Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much.
Oh, it was great.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It's Ryan, right?
It's Ryan. Thanks. He looks like my brother. Yeah. Which one? What's
your name?
Ryan, you were killing it.
Very much.
Wow.
There's a line forming.
Yeah. Right. Ready? 3, 2. Let's do one more. 3, 2, 5.
Wait, let me do friendly. That was cool.
Okay. All right. 3, 2. There you go. Those are great. Can you get one for us as well? That'd be awesome.
Dude, we just love seeing you the chef.
Oh my god.
You're awesome.
Love I think everybody
so
loves
you.
You're welcome.
I need a weird noise even.
I'm usually pretty good, but the audience reaction is unbelievable.
Dude, you killed it, man. Seriously. And you were funny. Hilarious.
Say it to that camera, because
it was such a good show. It was awesome.
He killed it. Yes, hilarious.
Really,
it's true, there will always be an Asian that does it better.
Now you guys get a photo.
Yes.
Thank you.
Sweet.
Show face.
You gotta put it on the on instead of automatic. So you gotta click it. Yeah,
okay.
There you go.
Gotcha. One more.
Sweet.
That's cool.
Dude, you were awesome. Thank you so much, man. You were amazing.
Thank you.
Yes, you really were. We told our friends we got our
a new agent.
Yes. So, welcome to the group.
Yes.
Have a good
night. Bag out of your way.
Good job. Where in Germany are you?
Mannheim, next to Frankfurt. Okay.
Yeah, I go right now, Stuttgart.
Okay, cool. Yeah. That's right next door.
Yeah, that was amazing, young man.
Thank you very much. Glad to enjoy
it. You did an amazing job.
Great job.
Can I get a picture with you?
You can, if I interview you first.
Sure.
Ryan Hayashi at the Penn & Teller Theater, Las Vegas. The audience is just getting out of the theater from Fool Us. Man, I'm normally pretty good, but the audience reaction to that was off the chart.
You were literally amazing. One of the best magicians I've ever seen, honestly. I've watched every season of Penn & Teller Fool Us, and you were probably one of the best. Like, top five, probably.
Oh, thrilled.
Wow. Up there with Shin Lin.
Up there with Shin Lin.
Up there with Shin Lin!
Are you trying to get his... I can definitely see you look... like close to him.
No, man, I've never met him. I don't know.
Shin Lin?
No, no,
do you know
no.
Who he is,
he's copy. He's younger than me, man. So I think he's copying me.
I just think you guys are the same.
Yeah, we all look alike, right?
No. I'm saying age-wise. Age-wise.
No, I'm 20 years older than he is.
Wow. Really?
Yeah.
I don't think
you look good.
I'm turning 45.
No way.
Yeah.
25.
No, I'm turning 45.
Wow. That's crazy.
Yeah. Blueberries and broccoli, man.
That's right. I heard you say that.
I appreciate it.
Now you get a photo.
All right.
All right. We're looking here, right?
Yeah.
Let's do the show face.
1, 2, 3.
And again, thank you very much, man.
Great job.